I would say Bangladesh impressed, even to some extent disappointed, and even to some extent they might be feeling that they missed out. The reason I say that is there was a game against Sri Lanka that they had, but that was rained off. If they had played that game, I got a feeling that the Bangladeshi side was a better side than Sri Lanka. They might have got the better of Sri Lanka. That's one game that they missed out. Let's not also forget the game against New Zealand, where Bangladesh had the game, a seesaw game, went both sides. Finally, New Zealand winning a very close game by 2 wickets. Even the game against India, I thought they were very, very close. They played really close cricket. They played some good cricket. They had India on the mat. India was scurrying a little bit at that point in time. Those were the games that I think Bangladesh will feel that if they had probably played better, they would also feel that if the Sri Lanka game might have happened, they might have been in a better position. And for all you know, Bangladesh might have qualified. Shakib, to me, easily is the best all-rounder in the world right now. To me, it's about stepping up at the right time, stepping up when it really matters, playing under pressure, delivering under pressure, shouldering responsibility. And I think Shakib has done that beautifully this entire tournament. A bit sad that we will not get to see him in the semi-finals. On the whole, a good performance. On the whole, he's done exceedingly well. I like the way that he went by before the tournament, asking and seeking permission to bat at number 3. That itself, to me, was shouldering responsibility, was itself saying that I want to make a mark, probably his last World Cup. He might want to go with the bang, he might want to really go with a big shout out saying that I've really done something for Bangladesh. You may not get to see Shakib anymore, probably in the World Cup. You will see him in a few more years playing other formats, other tournaments, but the World Cup, probably I don't see him playing another one. And hence, I thought that he was up to the mark, he was hungry, he was desperate. He was one man who batted beautifully, got those hundreds, got runs all through the tournament, also got the wickets when it really mattered. In all fairness, Murtaza has been a good captain, has led the side very well all these years. But there comes a time when you need to move on. And I think Bangladesh will start moving on from Murtaza very soon. They've done that in the other format. They've gone to Shakib as the captain for the test matches. And I see that happen even in the ODI. Great captain, done very well, has led well, has taken the side forward, has brought in so many new players, has nurtured good cricketers, has got Bangladesh onto the map of world cricket, where we, from the point of being a minnows, they've actually become a good side. But I think it's time that Bangladesh looks ahead.